We had our committee meeting on limited voting Thursday, 2 weeks ago, and discussed the everything that had took place and where we were at on the process. And we asked Mr. Woodruff to come in and give us a report on him and David Francisco's findings on the cost analysis of limited voting if we had to go to court with it. So at this time, I'd like, Randall, if you will, go over that with the board.
Sure. On page 122, you have a copy of a memo that I had written Tuesday, August the 20th, and sent to the Board of Commissioners. And in this email memo, I had pretty much made the recommendation to the board that it was very difficult, if not impossible, to come up with a potential legal cost once you get to the federal court level in these types of matters. And my recommendations were these three items listed on page 122, that the Board of Commissioners have studied the issue thoroughly over the past 6 months, and you have determined there is varying concern among the public. Number two, the Board of Commissioners feels it is not able to make a recommendation to change the voting method due to the conflicted position you find yourselves in, as potentially any change would impact you as elected officials in Beaufort County. And number three, you encourage Beaufort County citizens who feel they are negatively impacted by the current limited voting method to seek relief in the federal court if they feel so inclined to do so. And I further stated that this course of action would allow the board and its committee to complete its review of the limited voting process, and also demonstrates the seriousness with which you have considered concerns expressed by the public on this matter.
Thank you. With that being said, our committee voted unanimously to adopt Mr. Woodruff's proposal, and we closed out our limited voting committee at that time. Thank you very much on